For displaying dialogues, QGIS uses PyQt5. Start a new project by pressing Ctrl N.
Open Python console.
Define PyQt dialog. Define PyQt layout. Define two labels. Add labels to the layout.
Attach layout to the dialog. Define a function for attaching to the click event. Set text to the two labels as X and Y coordinates if clicked point. Show the dialog, and the function ends here. Define canvas variable. Define point tool. Attach the function AA to the canvas click event. Coordinates of the point you clicked are displayed.